PT Vlogs is here! Okay, first time ever using my GoPro, so I'm so sorry if this is a really bad footage.
Okay guys, do you want to go bus one more time? I got Vader! Yes, okay.
Oh my god, my neck. That hurts so much. I did not enjoy that. Kaya is actually on a Miami wave. Can you believe? Hey, baby, don't you know? All of them tears gonna come and go. Welcome back to another vlog. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hi, my name is Zoe, and today I am on South Pier. I'm with Stuart. There he is, back again. And PT Vlogs should also be on the pier as well. So that's exciting because he is back. You wish. Because PT Vlogs is one of my all-time favourite YouTubers and I love him so much, so I'm gonna meet him, which I'm very excited about. I don't know where he is. Stuart has no idea who he is. It's just so annoying. But yeah, I'm on South Pier. Got my GoPro, so oh my god, oh so busy. Oh Jesus Christ. Okay. Yes, I have my GoPro, so vlogging with my GoPro for the very first time, which, I mean, not right now. I'm gonna alternate, so I'm gonna like talk on my camera and then the on-ride footage is with that GoPro right there, which is my birthday present from my parents. So thank you, Mum and Dad, for my birthday present. It's my birthday tomorrow, so that's why I'm in Blackpool. But I'm gonna head down, I'm gonna get some tickets, and we're gonna get on the rides, which very excited about, and it's lovely weather as well. It's so busy, but it's very nice weather, and I'm excited. Success! I got 25 tickets for £20, so hopefully this should last me all day, and I should get on everything that I want to get on. So very happy with this. Got your tickets?
I got eight.
Eight tickets.
Nine last for eight.
Right, first ride is going to be the Crazy Coaster. Add this to my creds list, because I haven't actually got this credit yet. And, oh, fuck off, I'm tall enough. So, we're going to do this. Also, PT Vlogs is here! Taking his photos! Say hi! Right, let's go! There's like swerve all you like. Okay, first time ever using my GoPro, so I'm so sorry if this is a really bad footage. I think all the settings are right, I'm really not sure. But here we go, on the coaster. Oh my god, it feels so weird filming on a ride. Look at that, pretty! Okay. Oh my god, I'm so scared. I'm actually so scared. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, look at that. That's so pretty. Oh my god. 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 It's so weird. I'm so sorry if this is bad footage. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Too bad.
It's alright.
It's alright. Yeah.
Give it to the wild mouse.
Yeah.
funky.
And it wasn't actually too bad. I was kind of screaming a lot on the actual ride, but it's because like I didn't want to drop my GoPro, and like it was my first time doing it. I didn't really know what to expect, but besides all of my screaming, it was a really good ride, and I'm very glad that I have the credit. So that is the first ride ticked off the list. I think the next one I'm gonna do is the what is Stuart doing? Oh my god. The next ride I'm gonna do is the waltzes, I think. I'm not a big fan of waltzes, I'm not gonna lie, so I feel like I should do these, get it out of the way, just get it done. This is a sky coaster. I love to do this. If I hit 2,000 subscribers, I will do this. That looks so sick. It doesn't even look that scary, like it looks so cool. So guys, if you want to get me to 2,000 subscribers, hit the subscribe button and get me on this thing, because I would love to do it. But I want to do it for a special like thing. So get me to 2K and you'll see me on it. Right, next up is the Miami Wave. I love Miami Wave so much. I'm very excited to get myself on this. Vlogs will get it on her. I keep calling PT Vlogs.
Well, if
we're
going that way, she's gonna fall that way.
Yep. Well, we'll see, won't we, Stuart?
Like smacking a small child in medicine, wouldn't it?
I'm scared of dropping it. I wanna hold on to the street.
I can't get my arms.
I feel very claustrophobic right now.
Okay, everybody raise your hands if we let you go.
Don't drop it. I don't know if I'm in shock. Am I in shock? I don't know. Yeah, in a minute. Oh wait, whilst we're up here, look at this view. Pretty! Oh my god, it's so gorgeous. Right, let me turn around again. I will get used to this at some point. I would ask Paul if he... Am I in shot?
Yes, go! Oh,
genuine, and like the person he is on his YouTube videos, that's who he is in person. Like, oh my god, he's such a genuine nice person. Where are we going? This way? Which way? Oh, okay, I don't know. Okay, so I did want to do breakdance today because I've never actually done this before. But apparently it is down, which is very annoying because I really wanted to do it, so that is a real shame. So I think we're gonna go over to the waltzes and do that instead. So, oh my god, it's so busy today. Don't think I've ever seen the pier this busy at all. But yeah, let's go over to the waltzes. I've only done one waltzer, and that was on Clacton-on-Sea. So I am quite nervous, but we'll see how it goes.
It's like the one at Alton Tower, you know, like the, what's it called?
Spin War Wizard?
No, Battle, no.
Battle Galleons, yeah, this Galleons. Is the same thing, yeah. But yeah, oh my god, I was very nervous about this. Thank you. Oh my god. Alright, oh my god, I'm so nervous. Oh, and Kaya's here, by the way. Kaya just literally arrived, and Dominic is somewhere. Cheerleader.
Okay, here we go. Okay, ladies, sit back, cool down, and enjoy the rest, yo.
How the hell do you go through a window? I don't understand that you're cheating.
Yeah.
And there we go.
They love waltzes, like they live for waltzes, and I, oh my god, that was dreadful. I'm just gonna take a minute to relax because, oh my god, my neck, that hurts so much. I did not enjoy that, really didn't enjoy that at all. So I had some tickets left over, so I've given 3 to Kaya and 3 to John, and we've come on the Miami Wave again because it's so good. This is like my favorite right here, so we're doing it again. I'm sat on a very end seat. So, this is what we're going. Oh, I didn't catch that. He just made a really funny face.
You haven't?
No. But yeah, this is what we're doing. I'm very excited. Kaya is actually on a Miami Wave. Can you believe? How insane is that? The views though, like, they're so nice. It's such a lovely day. Very, very, very pretty. Oh my pussy, oh my god, oh my god.
Is this a good idea to do it after water?
Probably not.
Keep your days on how I'm feeling. I feel stuck at the moment, I'm not going to lie. So,
oh, I don't know if we can get all 3 of us a shot, I don't know.
Back in
it,
count.
Let's go. You ready?
Hold on tight, let's ride. Here we go.
Here we go.
I don't know how to hold anything.
Oh god.
Oh no.
Okay, I'm starting off slowly. See how different this
Hand up in the air. We're gonna wait for the drop. Here we go. 5. In 4, 3, 2, 1, here we go!
Oh my god!
Oh my hands went
wet! Oh my god!
Oh my god! What a lovely view! It's a lovely view! Oh my god! Oh my god, I'm not in my seat right now!
Falling out.
Oh my god,
this is crazy time.
gonna drop this. Oh my god.
Here we go, that's what you know. Let's see everybody with their hands in the air. Come on. Everybody, hands in the air. Remember, everybody on central. Everybody on central pier is watching you. Here we go. Here we go. All right. Exit to the left. Okay, well, let's have a game of Where's Wally? Where's Wally? I wonder where Wally is. Okay, boys and girls, it's all up to you now. Let's see everybody with their hands in the air. Come on, hands up in the air, hands up in the air. We're going to wait for the drop. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go.
My hips so much. Oh my god, I'm so done today with rides. I'm so done. Right, I think me and Kaya are gonna go on the carousel because I have 4 tickets left. So I'm just gonna give 2 of them to Kaya and then go on the carousel. What do you think of Miami?
That was so good, I love that.
Did you? It didn't sound like it.
I know, but it was like that initial feeling and it's like, oh!
It is a really good ride. I do love it a lot, it's so good. Dominic, what did you think? Okay, final ride of the day is going to be the carousel. Just me and Kaya on this one. I actually can't remember the last time that I did like a proper carousel like this. To be honest, the horses are a lot smaller than I thought they were going to be. I thought they were going to be like, you know, there's proper horses here on proper carousels. I thought they were going to be like that, but this last ride we're going to do, we're not going to do Dodger. Apparently they're like quite slow, so I'm not going to do those. Walters, just a big no from me. Absolutely not. The coaster was really good though, I really enjoyed that. I definitely need to do that again. It's so smooth, it doesn't really spin that fast. I guess it depends which car you get, I'm not sure. But yeah, that is a really good ride, and obviously we've just got a few other kids' rides and stuff. Oh my god, this view is insane. Especially with this weather, like, oh my god, it's absolutely perfect. So, we're going on this. Oh, here we go. Hold on tight. Also, breakdance is actually now open, but I kind of don't want to do it because I did the waltzes and like, oh, the waltzes have just completely killed me off. So, not going to do the breakdance, but I'll have to do it next time, though, like, definitely. So, yeah, here we are. I don't know if this is high, probably not. I'm not gonna lie to you, I'm getting a little bit dizzy. Mine is Fiona. I got Fiona.
Neil.
Oh my god, I was watching In Between Us last night as well.
Oh my god.
Oh, funny. Oh, that was decent, that. I enjoyed that. That's so good. This is all really pretty as well, like all of this. Very pretty indeed. Right, rightio, let's go. How do I get off? Isn't it? Hey, lovely stuff.
Say hi to your vlog, Dominic.
Hi.
I said I'm going to do this when I get to 2,000 subscribers. If that ever happens. Probably won't ever happen, to be fair. Oh my god, this is so scary. Shit! Oh, it looks so good. Look at him. Oh my god.
He's like Superman. I think so. I think they're training something. Yeah, right now, Mark, thanks.
I enjoyed that so much. I'll have to come back again and actually do breakdance and get some better GoPro footage, because I just need to have a bit of a play around with it, play around with the settings.
She likes filming kids instead.
Oh my god, the donkey's on the beach.
Did you not see that from Miami? I said that.
No. I wasn't really looking at the view on Miami, to be fair. Yeah, pretty much. So that is South Pier done. I don't know whether I'll vlog anything else today or not, like, I don't know, but we're going into the town to get some food. It was so nice to see PT Vlogs. He is such a nice person, so chatty, so genuine, he's so nice. So hopefully we'll get to see him again if I ever come to Blackpool in the near future.
You're here.
I know, but just whatever. So it was good, and I think it was worth, like, it was £20 for 25 tickets, so I think it was definitely worth it, because I actually got quite a few rides out of that. It was good. Right, let's go. Right, so we got into Pleasure Beach at 6:30. We got back row on Big One, my baby, my favourite seat. Then we got the very front row on Revolution, and then we just got very front row on Icon, and I'm so happy. All in the space of half an hour. What an absolute amazing day to like end the day. What an amazing way to end my teenage years. Oh my god! All of my favourite people as well. Much later on in the day, I think I would have maybe inserted some Snapchat stories or some photos or something. Not entirely sure, to be honest. But the illuminations have just been switched on. I think they're just like testing them for now. And oh my god, I just really need it to vlog them because they look so pretty. It's a shame that the Big One isn't lit up because it just would have made it so like perfect and everything. But yeah, oh my god, it looks so pretty, especially like all the way down there. I'm gonna cross the road. South Pier is also lit up as well, and it looks so stunning. So just gonna quickly walk over because we've just been in Pizza Hut. It was actually so nice tonight. We went in here last time and it wasn't really that great, but tonight was so much better. And I have got a dessert on the way, so I'm just nipping out here. I just needed to get this footage. Oh, look at the carousel. Well, you guys can't see it, but it looks so pretty. And since this vlog was meant to sort of be a South Pier vlog, I should show you South Pier. So yep, there it is. I'm just gonna zoom in because I don't want to walk like all the way over there. This camera doesn't really pick up how pretty it actually is, like the exposure is really high. So I'm trying to get it to focus, but it won't really focus that well. No, the camera isn't really picking it up, but very pretty. Sandcastle Water Park, which is now open, and the illuminations down there. Oh my god, it's so pretty. Okay, I'm gonna go back in now because I want my dessert and I'm actually really, really cold. So I'm gonna go in. Also, we went into Pleasure Beach earlier, and I need to tell you about that because it was literally the best like half an hour of my entire life. So is there any chance to come in? No, I'll tell you about that inside Pizza Hut because it's a lot warmer in there. But I just needed to vlog the illuminations because they're really pretty. And I don't know whether they're going to be switched on tomorrow. It would be so nice if they were switched on tomorrow for my birthday. Like, how nice would that be? But yeah, anyways, right, let's go back into Pizza Hut. Right, so we're now... Wow.
So and now... so guys.
Oh my god, just at Spoons.
Right, so we're now going into Spoons. But I need to tell you the story of Pleasure Beach earlier because it was literally the best half an hour of my entire life. So basically, we went to Pleasure Beach. We got there at 6:30. They closed at 7 p.m, by the way. And we got there expecting them to just not let anybody in and the motorbikes go past. Really doing well. Wow. Alright then. Yeah, so we got into Pleasure Beach at 6:30.
No, we're near the city, so give us a time.
He's not there yet, I don't think. Oh, you know, I'm just gonna vlog in Spoons, it's bloody easier, isn't it? Here it is, here's Velvet Coaster. Here's more of the illuminations. Very pretty indeed. Let's go have a drink. Oh my god, it's so pretty.
To the right.
Oh yeah.
It literally says entrance
only. Gorgeous. Let's go. Just wanted to vlog the pier because it looks so pretty at night time. Look at that. Those lights look stunning. And then that is the front of it. It's so pretty. Right, we're in Spoons. I'm sorry about the terrible lighting. So, we went to Pleasure Beach at like 6:30. And then we went to the Big One first. And we got a very back row, which I was so happy about. Because back row is my favourite seat. I love it so much. And it was such a smooth ride. I think there's two... No, it was on 2-train service as well. And I think there's like... Dominic, no. I think there's like a smooth... I think there's like a smoother train and then there's a rough train from what I can figure out, and we got the smooth train. I was so happy about that, didn't we, Dominic?
Smooth!
Didn't we? It was smooth! You can't sit there and say that it was rough. It wasn't. You exaggerate so much. It was not rough at all. So we got that, which we were so happy about. And then we legged it to Revolution. Probably waited like
5-ish minutes, would you say?
We
waited 10 minutes for Evolution, then we got a very front row, which I was really happy about. And then we pegged it to Icon because we got off Revolution at like 6:58 or something like that, and we just literally pegged it to Icon, and these people were like in front of us going downstairs on Revolution, and we were literally like move like, it was so stressful, and I've never seen you run, you know, when I saw you run it was the funniest thing, so I've never seen anyone run so fast in my entire life, like that was so funny.
I just stood in the Icon doorway, just like, you know, you're not closing it.
And then, so Dominic made it to Icon, and we managed to get on Icon. I was going to say to Dominic, why don't we let all of these people go in front of us so we can get last train of the day? And then Dominic's like, no, it's fine, just whatever. And I was like, yeah, it's not a massive deal. And then we got into the station bit, we got stopped at the turnstile, and we got very front row on the last train of the day.
It was, oh, wasn't it so epic?
It's the same as driving it normally, but
but like the fact we literally had half an hour, we got on our favourite rides on our favourite seats,
and we did the same amount of rides, and we were there for like 6 hours the other day.
It was crazy. Universe proper had our backs, so very happy about that.
The only reason we got in was because she asked me if I'd already been in today, because we were coming back for just one last ride, and I was like, yeah.
Funny. But yeah, it's been an amazing day. I'm very happy. I have 1.5 hours left of being a teenager. So
believe me, nothing changes.
I know, but it's just but it's like if somebody asks how old you are, it's like I'm 20.
I still say I'm 22. Now you're gonna ask me how old I am.
He's 23. But yeah, it just whatever. So that is that. It was good. And
you'll be sitting here next year on your 21st.
Yeah, precisely.
Obviously not for the entire 365 days.
I wish.
In 1 year. Bear in mind that you have lights, yeah? Is it a screw or is it a pop?
Sure. Go on.
That's boring. I thought it'd be a pop. I'll add that to the vaults I've got at home for you.
Oh yeah, there you go.
Nope. Please don't ever work in a bar.
This is what I was at. I'm sure that's why I was taking a bar. You sure? Kai's got a... Is it a Jaeger bomb? Jaeger bomb.
It's
basically
Jaeger
Master with Red Bull. Yeah. Wait, that's a drink with Kaya, because Kaya is my mate.
No.
Well, I'll be off then. It's alright, only got, oh my god, I got half an hour left. Insane stuff. Oh, cool.
Sitting on shit like.
Are you gonna down it or not?
I don't know, we'll find out when I do it.
Oh,
okay.
Tempted, and it'll spit back into the
glass.
Go. The answer is no.
Yeah, look at her go. Nice. Liam's here. Yeah. drinking. Yeah, have you got another drink? When did you get those?
As well as the Jager bomb.
Oh my god.
Hallucinating for the past hour.
I'm a bit disappointed when you said double, like, shot them at the same time. I thought it was just going to be like one and then one, like, straight after the other. One minute into my birthday. Oh my god.
Stop that.
Stop doing that!
Put it on the world clock.
World, I've got 1% on my phone, I'm not doing that.
Maybe don't.
Call up, put it on speakerphone.
Your time is now 11:59 and 30 seconds.
Sorry, 11:59 is the slowest minute ever. Do you know what I mean?
No, it's literally the same minute going.
12 a.m, which means it's Zoe's birthday.
Which also means 7 hours till I'll wake up again.
Oh! It's 12 a.m.
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday!
It's out of focus, oh, there we go. You don't even care.
Happy birthday, dear Zoe. Happy birthday to you.
Thanks.
There you go, here's your drink, it's a lime.
Cheers, guys.
Your birthday was after the bar closed.
Happy birthday, Zoe. You love your way more. Daddy loves
you way more. We've got to finish the Prosecco as well.
This is Liam's first time trying Prosecco.
He's just fucking down the wall.
Go on, concentrate, go for it.
Prosecco's fucking grim.
How do you drink it? Because Liam is on my... I'm Liam.
How do you drink that?
No.
Right, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Two of us have work tomorrow.
Wow. That's a shame.
That I stopped you before.
I'm not fucking laughing when you're doing 6 days, will you? You little pricks. Wankers.
Prosecco wankers.
Fucking best
one.
That's how you do it. Look at that.
Yeah, that's how you do it. You have two tips.
He's gonna throw it back up in a minute. That was almost like he had Tourette's. Just fuck off. You fucking ass.
And I'll bring you down
in the car.
Toilets are that way.
Chunder.
No, I'm refusing it. Not.
No, you don't look like it.
Drink some gin. Don't be asking much. He's on the verge.
Yeah, mate.
That's four.
Don't do that.
So it's a few days later now and I have just completely forgot to end this vlog, so I'm gonna do it now. I feel like it wasn't the best vlog in the world and it was my first like South Pier vlog and my first time using my GoPro, so I'm not sure what the footage has come out like yet because I haven't even looked at it, but I need to end this vlog, so I apologise that it wasn't the best vlog on the world. I feel like I really didn't vlog that much at all, but yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Give it a thumbs up if you did. Check out all of the links in the description because I'll link PT Vlogs down there and Slothy Vlogs and Stuart's channel as well, so just check out all the links in the description box, and I will see you guys next time for a brand new video. Bye.